Now I've moved the control horn back away from the hinge line, so the holes aren't lining up with the hinge line anymore. So we go up to 40 degrees and it's going down to about 27. 40 degrees the other way and it's going up to 35, 32. Ah, well, that's interesting. That's the opposite to what I thought. So when the control horn is behind the hinge line, it actually gives a little bit of positive differential. So that's giving 32 up, 25 down. Ah, interesting. I didn't know that.